Welcome back to your girl channel. It's your girl Ayanna, and I'm back with another video. And y'all, in this vloggy vlog, as you can tell from the title down below, tomorrow is Mother's Day, and I am taking my mother out today for Mother's Day. I'm taking her to the Twister Timber Craft X. It's in Albany, Georgia. If you haven't been, you should go. I'm super excited, and that's just that. And she doesn't know where we're going. It's like a surprise, so that's good and fun too for her to be like, ooh, we're going to wherever. So yeah, y'all, stay tuned if you're interested in seeing us throw some eggs.
You're getting too close now.
Well, I was over the line.
Yep. Part of that makes it longer rotate. This game is literally a game of inches. Oh.
Blue, right?
I got blue.
Just regular.
Not get bullseye.
She looks how close I
but so I gotta get bullseye in the kill shot. She just gotta get the kill shot.
Yeah, that's bullseye.
So pray.
Yes. You see, I'm almost there.
Summer League, it was just a vibe. Like, It was dope. If you're in Albany, Georgia, go check them out. They open on Saturdays, Fridays and Saturdays, 12 p.m. to midnight. I don't think they open throughout the week because they're trying to get their hours together, but they most definitely are open Fridays and Saturdays. That's when most people would want to go anyways, right? So yeah, if y'all not doing the Friday and Saturday or the upcoming Fridays and Saturdays, go check them out. It's fun. You would think it's not fun because you just throwing eggs. You'd be like, throwing eggs. That's how I was at first. But I was like, and my mom was like, there for, because when we pulled up, she was like, I know I ain't finna throw no eggs. Y'all didn't really say it. I was like, girl, don't downplay it until we get up in there. But yeah, it was a great experience. She enjoyed it. She was smiling the whole time. And that's, you know, that's the good part about it. As long as she was happy and as long as she felt loved and stuff, I felt like we bonded a little bit too. And that's good because normally I would just buy her some cute stuff. And I was like, this year I'm finna do something different. I'm finna take her somewhere that's a little different, that she haven't done before, that's different, that she wouldn't expect. And this was most definitely something she didn't expect she was going to do. Y'all, matter of fact, she thought I was taking her to the fun park. I said, no, sweetheart, why would I take you to the fun park? If I said it was different and ordinary, fun park, it would be like, oh, okay, we're going to fun park. No, baby, this is different. We throwing axes. But yeah, y'all, that's what I did, and it was super fun with my mom. So yeah, that's an idea just in case y'all want to do that next year for your mom, because they won't be open tomorrow, unfortunately. And like I said, Fridays and Saturdays they open. They in the Albany Beauty Plaza in Albany, Georgia. Go check them out. Tell them I sent you. Okay. And yeah, y'all, if y'all enjoyed the video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Purr.